In this video, we'll be looking at our NPS follow-up journey, one of the Success with Autopilot journeys. NPS stands for Net Promoter Score, and it is used to gauge customer satisfaction and loyalty. In this example, we'll be sending NPS surveys to new customers 30 days after conversion. This allows us to collect insights from new customers to measure their experience with our product, reduce churn, and ensure any positive feedback is passed on to the appropriate teams and third-party websites. This journey has three parts. The first part starts with a smart segment trigger configured with our paying customer segment. Following this, we've connected a delay configured for 30 days. This allows new customers a reasonable amount of time to use the product before a send NPS survey shape will send them a survey using the Delighted Native integration. After a 4-day delay, we'll check the NPS response using a condition check. If a customer hasn't responded, we want to encourage them again to provide a review. Using the no response option to connect to another send NPS survey shape, you'll be able to boost your chances of getting a response the second time around, while not bothering customers that have already submitted a score. The second part of this journey looks at following up promoter NPS responses. For these contacts that have submitted a score of 9 or 10, they'll enter a delay of 20 minutes before an A-B split shape determines which follow-up email to send. Each of these emails directs them to a different third-party feedback website and encourages them to share their positive feedback online. The last pathway in this journey follows up with any detractor NPS response. These are responses with low scores, for example, 4 or less. When a contact is a detractor, they'll enter a delay of 20 minutes before a follow-up email is sent. This time in our follow-up, we'll ask the contact to leave their feedback on what they've had a problem with. We've also used a pipe drive schedule activity shape to ensure a member of our team personally follows up on the feedback or issue identified, and that it is addressed in the best way possible. By using this NPS follow-up journey, you'll be able to measure your customer's experience in their first month of activity and address any issues that may arise, or encourage those promoters to share their positive experiences.